Well, listen, everybody, I'm not here to make a long speech. I'm here basically to shake your hand and just to say how proud I am of all of you. Obviously, we had an important day on the Sunday. And the reason why it was important was because it sent a signal around the world that we have never forgotten the extraordinary sacrifices that were made on September 11th. We've never forgotten the tragedy. We've never forgotten the loss of life. We've never forgotten the courage that was shown by the NYPD, by the firefighters, by the first responders. My understanding is all of you were there that day, and I know you'll never forget. I know it's hard to fill the hole that occurred as a consequence of you losing folks who you had worked with for so long. But what hopefully this weekend does is it says we keep them in our hearts. We haven't forgotten. We did what we said we were going to do. And that America, even in the midst of tragedy, will come together across the years, across politics, across party, across administrations, to make sure that justice is done. And so, since that time, I know a lot of you have probably comforted loved ones of those who were lost. A lot of you have probably looked after kids who grew up without a parent. And a lot of you continue to do extraordinarily courageous acts without a lot of fanfare. What we did on Sunday is directly connected to what you do every single day. And I know I speak for the military teams and the intelligence teams that helped us get the money in saying that we know the sacrifices and the courage that you show as well, and that you are part of the team that helped us achieve our goal, but also help us keep our citizens safe each and every day. So I couldn't be prouder of all of you, couldn't be more grateful to you, and I hope that you know that the country will continue to stand behind you going forward, because there's still going to be threats out there. You're still going to be called on to take courageous actions and to remain vigilant, but you're going to have the entire country behind you when you do it. All right? God bless you. Mayor Giuliani is here because obviously we remember his leadership and courage on that day as well. And it's a testimony that we may have our differences politically in ordinary times, but when it comes to keeping this country safe, we are first and foremost Americans. So thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you. All right. Thank you.